El Diablo. Know what that means.
It's like a fiery Mexican chicken.
They got hippie skins. That or they got flower child.
I saw that. Real dumb. The big dumb.
The tie-dye flyer. Kevin already bought these. Jason's just been sitting at home looking at that man and locked on the screen. Not even playing Fortnite.
Are you streaming? Are you streaming right now?
Yeah.
I don't know. I have notifications on, so yes, my phone shows you doing. See it, son. Damn, you're fucking working that dude.
Yeah, this is new to me too. I'm not used to it.
PlayStation doesn't like the Fortnite either.
Are you playing it?
Kind of. I'm finishing top 12 in squads. So I'm just camping, not really playing.
Ow, ow, oh, what the fuck? So gay.
Oh my god, I hate those things.
Check this out.
Oh shit. I don't even follow you. It's pretty dope.
Oh shit. Thought I got rid of him. Oh no, I didn't mean to use. Oh, son of a fuck. Stupid crow clone.
That is son everybody. Of a fuck.
That restarted everybody. Dumb. Target that guy that's supposed to drop down. That's really dumb. You suck.
Not make this fight, you jackass.
Oh man, I should have done that after. Got me. They got me good, Nate. Got me good.
Fucked ya up.
Oh, look at that. I found a little secret. Oh. Forgot about the poison.
Kinda forgot about the whole poison thing.
Forgot about those. This game, man. I hate this game.
Oh. You don't know how many times I've fucking done that. I fucking hate those traps. I feel your pain.
You feel 400 damage points worth of pain?
Yep.
Dang.
That's a lot of damage.
Well, it all depends on your health points.
That's a tank.
Mm-hmm. Oh, you're gonna like that one.
So when I joined the party, oh shit, let me get back over to my phone. When I joined the party, I instantly invited Pat. Ooh, nice. I invited Pat, but he has no excuse.
Oh, I mean, I told him I didn't want him here earlier, so that might be an excuse.
Why?
I'm just kidding.
Oh. You know, that'd be even funnier, actually. Damn, John, you're a savage. Fuck. That shit's good!
Oh, fuck no. Do I do it, Nate? Do I just fight him?
How far did you make it into the tower when you got up there?
Not that far. I was curious about the other stuff in the game.
Oh my god, like, holy fuck. Like, the top of that tower is a fucking nightmare. So, other than the fact that, you know...
Fuck!
Oh, okay. I was waiting until you were done with that until I started talking again.
Well, we were talking through the whole thing already.
Oh, I guess the stream's delayed.
Yeah.
Anyway, so you know how the top of the I was saying the top of the tower's bad, but on the way up there, you know those giant guys that you like when you first get up there? There's that one giant dude with the sword. What?
Not really.
Oh, so yeah, when you get to the top, there's basically a save point, and then there's literally a giant right next to it. Did you just not go that far?
I don't really remember.
Oh, okay, never mind.
But I was throwing bodies at, I was throwing bodies at the heroic fight, the Owl King, just to try to pile them up in that downstairs part, because I was curious as to what was down there, you know? Or up there.
Yeah. There's some good stuff down there.
Where is it?
Well, for me, because I used the greatsword, and I think it gave me like a plus, I think it was a plus 3 or 4 greatsword, and it gives you like a decent shield, if I remember.
Yeah, it gave me this fortitude spell. Oh my god, dude, what the fuck? What the hell? That was just uncool. That's how we do it.
It's Friday night.
Let me heal. Oh my god, this is so lame. He's so overpowered. Here we go. Let me check out these death orbs, see what those do. All right, death orb, show me what you got. Holy crap.
What is it? Oh shit. The fuck was that from the orb?
Yeah.
Damn.
Interesting. I'm gonna have to do some experimenting.
Shit, Shorty. That's pretty good.
Gonna do.
Oh.
I can never get over how nice the. Whoa, what? The fuck
yeah,
was that?
Yeah, right?
I can't get over how nice. Like, the game is so fucking beautiful. Such a nice looking game.
Okay.
I guess
I should save it, huh? Damn, that I'm interested to see what that's gonna be like combined with the other orbs. Here we go. Fire and death orb. What's it gonna make? Oh, I couldn't see. The stupid poison got me again.
Oh, god damn it. I really like the one where you disappeared. That one is pretty dope.
Somebody's running right next to me.
My god. I shouldn't fight those guys anymore. They're just making me pissed.
I feel your fucking pain. I hate their asses so much.
But I can't not fight them right now. I'm literally pushed against like just the Golden Knights right now.
So his team walked by me, and now they're fighting another team right next to me.
Yeah.
They're building on top of me. There's only 12 people left. I think I made it to the top 12 teams.
Oh my god.
I killed somebody, I can die happily. And it was with pistols.
I didn't know you could detonate those by shooting them.
Fuck. No. If I had a nickel for every time I got poisoned to death by those stupid glob looking motherfuckers.
If only.
Man, I want those Golden Knights dead so bad.
They're hockey players?
Golden Knights?
Yeah, Las Vegas.
Vegas has a hockey team?
Yeah, named the Golden Knights.
When did that happen?
Last year was their first year. And they actually made it to, like, the round before the Stanley Cup playoffs, or the finals, I think. They might have even made it to the finals. So this will be their second season.
Good for them.
And then they get the Raiders next year.
Sorry for them.
The Raiders trade their best player to the Bears today.
What?
Dude, Nerd Rope Arms just died.
So gay. How can he jump one way and then land the other? It's so gay.
Yeah, that was bullshit.
Is that like Tony Hawk?
Let me heal you, goddamn cunt. Ugh. This guy fucking sucks. I'm getting real pissed.
I have to play some nice, calm organization simulation.
Why don't you be on the Fortnite, baby?
To reveal myself.
Meet me on the Fortnite. That game sucks. It's free.
No, Rocket League is where you settle real man arguments.
That game's free for a reason. I'll be sure it's waiting.
This church was a monument to him, the bulwark, this usurpant. He knew I was he is, and perhaps I...
No traps anywhere. One of the challenges this week is... place 10 traps.
Fun.
Yes.
I mean, if that's your idea.
Why have you come to disturb the dead?
Please stop slicing me like diced meat.
Fucking 250 pickaxe damage.
How many times is this weapon gonna appear?
Until you pick it up.
Sadly, I think so. Ooh, this guy looks cool as fuck.
Please stop shooting me, bae. Why can't we just make love, not war? She got me. Now I have to commit
suicide. Get used to your new tell me. Dead. Abandon
like
your
suicide. Oh man.
Ooh la la. Sudoku?
Sudoku. I gotta commit suicide.
Yeah, I'd rather commit suicide. You're right. What the fuck is this? A C-class cargo ship, like, crashed? Who the fuck is gonna fix this for a C-class cargo ship?
Shut up, mate. Somebody needs free ships, okay?
Dun 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 dun. Jump on it. Jump on it.
Please let me reclaim my feather.
God, I'm almost convinced that Star Silk just doesn't even fucking exist.
Fucking got him. This idiot's been looking for an item we haven't put in the game. Look at him, what a schmuck.
Oh, look at him. Got him.
Quit making fun of me. Some shit here.
What a bitch. Oh my god, that. I just hate those golden guys so much. So much. Take a look. It's in a book. Cutting it close.
You've another from Vildredor that accompanied the hunt flows. Consider that.
Where did that lightning go?
I think he was trying to attack this guy.
Yeah, try to attack the lizard man.
The lizard king. The fucking lizard king.
You have no, no subspace scan detected. Oh my god. What am I fucking carrying that everybody wants? No, I am not giving you a fucking 500,000 units. Fuck off.
But Nate, I need it.
I think you have the Wi-Fi password.
They just want the Wi-Fi password.
Make them wash your dishes for you.
Fucking perish. Die. Oh, stole your ships defeated.
Playing by myself, guy. Who brings a whole squad into a squad's game?
Everybody?
Yeah, me.
That's silly.
Solo squad.
No wonder I don't win. Like Kevin.
Kevin rolls up with a whole squad.
On the same tier as David Abrego.
Wow, 91?
Yeah.
Or 100?
No, 91. About 20 days to get 9 tiers. And then I'm done.
What the fuck? fuck. He just guards through your all your shit. How am I supposed to beat this guy? He's impossible. He's a freaking monster.
He's unstoppable.
And now I'm poisoned. Great.
They shouldn't take him out of the game.
He's gonna make his shield actually take fucking shield damage. That'd be helpful.
Yeah. Right.
You know what? Let me do this first. Yeah, let's go ahead and grab two of those. Can I do three now that I'm a badass? No. How do I care, actually? I'm going to fucking revive. Come on. Okay, that parry didn't work. What? What are you going for? Just like that. You're doing great, sweetie. Oh no. Finally, he's dead. He's finally dead.
Good job.
Nice. Fuck that dude. What? He actually had martyrdom on.
What?
Drops a grenade. He does. Kills me.
Literally, fucking drops a grenade. Would you want to install the game?
Painkiller already.
Is there really no space station on this place? Space station's right there, why isn't it fucking marked? You fucking wolf. Huh?
That was a chore, let me tell you. Being these golden knights, it takes most of the fun out of the game.
Yeah, it really fucking does.
I'm playing it real fast and loose now.
Loose?
Damn.
Damn. Yeah, you playing it loose, boy. Oh shit, I've never seen. What the fuck? What? I think I might have just found the coolest looking cargo ship I've ever seen. Ooh. Ho ho ho. Oof.
What is it, looking at a pair of big old titties? That's, 'cause that's what it sounds like.
Oh, close. Close.
Have you seen Austin Powers? Johnson.
It's like a, it's a cargo ship with like a almost a glitch texture on it. It looks really fucking cool. Oh, that's sick! Yeah, I'm definitely trading my cargo ship in for that.
There you go, Nate, watch that.
Fuck him up.
I came back stronger.
Put down. And you just slapped his balls and he fell back to fucking earth.
What an idiot that guy was. He shot the ground with his feet and blew himself up.
What an asshole!
The Leaf of Gaia.
Let me tell you, what an asshole.
Oh, it's one of these cursed dudes. Church basement key. Joke's on you, I got the skeleton key.
The Jack Skellington key?
Yeah, I killed my snail dude. He's weak to fire.
Oh, is that what it is?
Anyway.
Oh. You make a mistake, like, everything you're saying for the letter, right?
Looking cargo ships on this area. Shit, son. Oh, there it is. Mistress of Madness.
Colossus of Cloud.
I'll make an offer on your ship.
Wait, this isn't the same ship.
What?
The same name, but this...
I haven't seen Paddon all day. I don't know what you were talking about earlier.
Oh, I invited him. I never said he was on.
Oh.
He deleted you.
No, it says he's been on 24 hours.
He rewrote your name on his list.
It's people to kill list?
Yeah, that's the list.
People to kill list.
You need to say it out loud, because if I end up dead, I need, like, a trace of evidence that can help. Even if he didn't do it, I want him to go down.
Okay. Killed a whole squad. What are you thinking?
John Ferrari died in a freak plane parachuting accident. Skydiving accident. But some troubling evidence on his PlayStation YouTube stream account leads police to interview suspect Pat Bennett.
He's like, I didn't do it. I was fucking eating lasagna with my girlfriend.
That doesn't check out. Yeah. One of the other PlayStation people said they were eating lasagna with their girlfriend.
That's what they all said. Tell the judge.
I was in practice mode in the fucking Rocket League.
Yeah, that's more likely.
I swear.
Look, it even says I was on at the time of the murder. Yeah. Numbers.
Oh no, wait! I was on my Smurf account!
It's what they all say.
No, I swear I was in the stream watching him. I was, you can hear me, he was recording. We can't hear your voice. You're going away for the crime.
There was no invite to the party. There's no proof.
If only you had your voice enabled, Mr. Bennett, we'd be able to tell where you were.
All we see in this party is anonymous player, and your voice is clearly not in the stream. Sorry, not sorry. John Ferrari. And then they arrest you.
I'm dead in this scenario. Why would they arrest me?
Oh, they arrest Pat. Oh. My bad. Sorry, not sorry. You stabbed John Ferrari.
Ever persistent. You stabbed John Ferrari.
I wonder if the others would have said your story.
That's how John died in his skydiving accident. Nice one.
I went to cut my parachute, but it was on my back.
Origa.
He ended up just stabbing me.
This is a good ass fight.
Mortality.
What do you learn? What?
I thought
you were behind.
Yeah. Apparently, she was still in the foreground.
What? Really? If she kills you, this is where you end up?
Hiding in a tree.
Huh. I was never killed by her. So
I accommodated for your condition too.
Huh.
Origami.
Ever persistent. I wonder if the others would have shared your spirit.
The origami kisser got him.
Is this really the same ship? What? Am I fucking hallucinating?
Yes.
What?
Okay, now it's changed for some reason. So apparently the same ship exists in this universe, but different versions of it keep appearing. There's an A-class, a B-class, and a C-class. That's weird.
Oh, the ship.
Oh no. What?
How the. Wait, did one of those hit you? No.
Yeah, I don't think you're all the way behind it.
Apparently not, Nate. Apparently not.
I think the bullet entered you. If you just want me to keep stating the obvious.
Yeah. Thanks.
No, I said that and I was like, I said that and in my mind immediately I was like, ooh.
Why did not I, what he wants to hear. This is just criticism. Nothing constructive about it.
I wonder if the others would have shared your spirit.
Ooh, fuck that bitch.
Six people left, and I don't have a gun.
That's fine.
Axe battle.
Get a shopping cart.
That's all I need.
Shit, boy. Ooh, that was dope as shit.
What the fuck? I don't get it. I didn't have this much trouble the first time around. Why can I not figure out how to get behind a goddamn gravestone?
You know, I'm just gonna give you this comment not to berate you, but
it's like, when you go behind the gravestone, it has nothing to do with the angle she's shooting you at. It's like you're going to the opposite side when she's shooting you, but the game doesn't take that into effect, so you just need to stand, like, directly behind it, no matter where she is.
Dumb.
Ever persistent. Okay. I wonder if
yeah, I know, it doesn't make sense. Like, yeah, so you're just standing to the right of it, and technically, yeah, that's where it should hit, but no, it just doesn't. Fire mode is so cool.
The explosion. Explosion! You do whatever you want. Bro. Thank you.
whole team just died in the storm. It's me and two guys with no guns. Well, I have no guns. They're not on the same team.
Whoa. Damn it. Oh, I still got it. Oh, okay. Yeah, no. That's cool. That's not what I meant to use. God damn it. Did I not have the Leaf of Gaia equipped? Why did it suddenly turn into that?
Oh my gosh. No. It was led with no gun.
I wonder if the others would have shared your spirit.
So the final circle is like zero gravity now, or low gravity, so like you can like jump like you have those hop rocks.
Mm-hmm. Kind of silly.
Yeah, it's the Fortnite.
1v1 me there. It's the most serious of battlegrounds.
Yeah. It is pretty serious. I don't think you could handle it.
Fucking bullshit. Well, there's two people watching me fail now.
Whoa.
There's two whole people watching me fuck this up, like, royally.
Is it Matt? Is it Jason?
Who knows?
Am I able to see who it is? No, I'm not.
Ever persistent. I wonder if not the others me. Would have shared your spirit.
It's a secret.
That's what I wanted. Is the cat warm off? That's good. Where are you, whore?
She's not answering.
God damn it. She's healing.
Don't do it to him. Wait, she heals? Oh, is that the one where she puts the dummy out?
No. She just heals.
Oh, I guess I don't remember.
here.
Peace out.
Adios, bro chacho.
Alright, Nate, watch this. Done.
Oh, did you drop your... I was like, ooh, that sounded like you dropped your phone in the toilet.
Leave weather.
Oh, okay.
A story for another time.
Beyond nice. Ooh, yeah, there's mama right there.
Mommy.
There's my waifu.
It's my waifu, mate.
That's my...
I called her first.
What? That's my waifu.
I called her first.
I killed her first.
So?
I
professed my love.
I actually screenshotted that and jack off to it normally on a daily basis.
That's weird, but she's still my waifu.
My waifu. My waifu. What?
In truth, I never. I suppose an inch beyond the all who seek. It was almost. We shouldn't have.
We've come this far. You
just seen it. It's trying to take away the only thing I've ever loved.
You never did inspire.
You know, I'm kind of upset. I saw that really cool glitch ship that I was just talking about.
Destroy.
It was an A rank cargo ship. And like I said, there's two others in the system exactly like it, but one's B and one's C, and neither of them have the cool paint job.
I think she may have lost a great deal during one of them. It seems I've seen her subjected.
I'm doing the classic wait for the ship game.
The sewers lead back death, but my.
Wait for the ship.
A door. I like doors. Oh man, shit.
I like doors. That's a fat fucking door if I ever seen one. That's a thick ass door.
I got three whole combos now. You like my spell blade?
Are you about to use it? Oh, that's really fucking cool. A fucking magic katana. That's pretty dope.
Scales with intelligence.
I like that. I like that, John.
But it is super creepy skeleton.
I've had my.
I submit.
She is the Yusuf. I was
E-class like a ship.
Every you and I, would you deny leaves you?
But it, alas, it is not the one I'm looking for. Ooh, one of the rarer ones.
Leave Cyrodiil before it's too late for you.
I submit.
I submit to the tit.
I really appreciated its underwater animation. I like it.
Like what do you mean? This little scene right here?
Especially this little scene.
I really like this little scene. I think I saved it. I appreciate you. I appreciate you, game.
want to swim.
This is what I did the first time. Watch, the first time I played this entire level, this is what I did, and I was like, "Oh my god, I just broke my game."
I remember I did that too, and I was like, "Wait, what?" And I was like, "Oh, that's the way you're supposed to go." Am I really out of combat? Cargo ship land. Ooh, another really cool looking cargo ship. There's a lot of them here. Ooh, another A-class, Pride of the Horizon. Pretty cool looking. Damn, if you want a cool cargo ship, I should link you to this system. There's a lot of A-class cargo ships here.
You can attack these guys with magic?
The dudes that we could never kill?
Yeah.
The entire time. Well, shit. That's fucking good news for you.
Oh, no.
What the? Wow, John. So I'm in this system and. What the fuck? So I found the exact opposite of my ship. I found the exact same thing, but there's a fin on the bottom. Yeah, and it like folds up when it lands. Really? Only 6 million? That must be pretty bad compared to the one that I have. I think mine was like 10 million. Still. That's cool. I haven't seen one that holds in the... Like, I've seen a video of one that has like a fin on the top and bottom. I've never seen one like yours, and I've never seen one with just a fin on the bottom. God, that has to be weird, like flying around with it on the bottom, like just phasing through everything. It's pretty cool though. It has a really big fin on the back, really big fin on the front. A big torpedo looking thing. Pretty cool. The system is rich on good ships. Oh, let's see, there's chromatic metal.
Any chromatic metal pill? No? Okay, I guess I'll go fuck myself. Fine.
I never realized that when he attacks you, it hurts him.
Yeah, I just realized that.
Or when you attack you, it hurts you.
I just realized that. I'm like, I should probably stop attacking myself, huh?
Is it actually hurting? So when you attack your own body, it hurts you? I never noticed.
Here's a new movie idea, guys. Death Gambino. Magic Man. Death Gambino and Nash together again. Magic Man. Now, little bitches. It's magic. Oh.
Man.
Oh, they still got me. I just gotta rush in there, because they're not that tough.
When blood is reunited, a betrayal will be revealed.
It's only okay.
A matter of time until your mind...
Okay. Okay.
Oh, are you calling me a hollow?
Oh yeah, this part. I got really close to beating them, but then they moited me. She has a fucking... She has a health pool. She's a healthy bitch. Eating her veggies.
Ready?
I'm ready.
Spellblade that shit.
Nice.
pink one. Damn, I don't know if that one's ever gonna appear again.
Yeah, they are annoying.
Poppy boys.
I know. It's one of the fake ones. Ow.
Oh, wait, do that? I've never seen that. Ooh. I just noticed there's like a creature in the background.
That's real. I'll take it.
Really, that's real? Shit.
Really, really?
I never went that way, actually. Like, I just went and did the other area as fast as possible because I hated those things.
She was just backflipping me the entire time.
Feed you lies to keep you complacent.
Ooh, I don't think I've ever gotten this one.
What are you waiting for?
It's come to this. How do you even know he is Ruby's?
Only the
oh no, I never got.
Yeah, I see.
I don't. Yeah, I don't think I've actually seen. Well, maybe I don't know.
Oh, great. Which one is it? This one.
He's like, I'm waiting. What is it, John?
This one probably takes. Close to not dying. Where the fuck is my other feather?
Stragglers are being
another the king.
They're heroes. How the standard has
king.
He's not far off.
No. So, but I would win on.
Blah blah blah.
Oh shit, I never saw this cutscene. Next batch of ships that comes in, if it's not in there, I'm fucking dipping.
Yeah,
Regain.
Oh my gosh. I just wanted to get away from that stupid little squid bitch. I didn't want to get trampled.
I was so gay.
That was fucking stupid.
I'm gonna take it out of my brother. You dumb bitch. Some of them are keeping tentacles to themselves. For the magic man.
No match for the maggot magic man maggots.
Okay, Nate. They're pretty simple words.
I'm a strong?
You are a strong?
Me, I'm all strong? Llamo strong.
Your llama is strong?
Yeah, you heard it. You heard it here, folks. Give me my good ship. Ah, yes, my good ship.
Only opens if you haven't used a phoenix feather. Great. Good. Yes. I can do this. Not that far. Now we did it. Cloak of Darkness.
Ooh, what's that do?
A black cake with inscriptions that read darkness. No parents. Continued darkness. The opposite of light, black hole. Must have been a poet.
Hmm. Intriguing. Most swaggy.
Oh, this part. I hate this part. Magister's cape. What the hell is that? Sounds like I could use that. Intelligence. Ooh, help. Yes, please. Alright, Nate, you ready for the weirdest fight in this whole game?
Of course.
Hey, Mom.
Is that you, Mommy?
I win. I beat her.
What a loser!
Fucking easy.
Imagine Mom, you're dumb.
Oh man. There's just one lone spike at my head level at the end of this tunnel. It looks like this entire cave is filled with my body.
How odd.
Guess I can't make it. Uh-oh. I never noticed, but this is just a wall of my body with hands.
Yeah.
I thought it was a spike wall.
You know what they say, let the bodies hit the wall. That famous song.
I'm always just gonna pick the first answer, obviously.
Condensed carbon forming.
Whoa, Thalamus. The central fear part of the
brain. Wow. Don't get thalamized.
Dance all you like, my puppet.
Found an S-class cargo ship. It doesn't look like you think it would. It has way less slots. It has a lot less slots.
I don't even know if I want this. It has four tech slots. Mine has eight. It has 31 normal slots, and mine has 47.
Yeah, I don't know if I fucking want this. I mean, like, the damage is a shield.
What will oh, hell, you killed this shit.
I didn't know you could have multiple. Die, bitch. Die, bitch.
All that you have accomplished.
Die.
Damn. So tempting to get the best class. Cargo ship is just not even worth it.
Becoming a man completely encased in electrical balls of defense. What do you dream of becoming, Mom? Is it that endless bitch? You have to tell me legally. If you gain immortality and you don't tell me, you're a bad mom.
Bad. Bad mom.
Ugly. How you pitiless humans long for me.
Damn, Mom, you ugly.
He's alamizing himself.
Dance all you like, my puppet.
Alamatosis Jones. That's Thalamatosis Jones to you, sir.
Ow, damn, this stupid portal's got me. Oh my god, I'm all the way back here.
I died an embarrassing amount of times to Thalamus.
Yeah, with somebody screaming about you in your ear about Thalamatosis Jones.
Yeah, actually. you made that joke up.
Oh, man. I'm sorry, because that's a horrible fucking joke. Super frustrating. Someone screaming at me because he died in the ball. I don't want to give up. I don't want to surrender. You surrender.
Get the fuck down here. I want that shit.
All two bosses of the three bosses you accomplished. I, for some reason, I'm not sure the album. I don't know. With that chest.
Yeah, I thought it. Or the Phoenix. Soul of the Phoenix either.
Well, I assumed it was because the Soul of the Phoenix was still alive. Especially after that vision.
What do you dream of becoming, Soren?
I dream of getting the fuck out of here before my points go away.
Really? That's A-class? This system is just chock full of A-class cargo shit.
Ah, how you piteous humans long for meaning. Where there is none. Dance all you like, my puppet.
He laughs, but we just beat him, kinda.
And then he dies.
Phoenix feather upgrade.
Last one I'm checking on, and then I'm not gonna, and I'm leaving the system. C-class bullshit. Alright, leaving the system.
I need a horse. By the time I get to the, yeah, okay, I'm already here. And that's where the horse is, yep. Dumb. Shoop, shoop.
Holy shit, check out this aspect. Jesus, I've never seen so many.
Might I ask you something personal?
Oh, I've never gotten this text speech, I don't think.
Do that must weigh heavily on you. Sometimes fate is easier to deal with when such decisions are left out of our. My expedition was crushed, just like you. By joining them, I thought I could prevent more bloodshed. How naive could I have been?
Hey, John, do you need any glass?
For years I endured this torment, all of it. Undone, but I blamed you for my own misgivings.
this storm is wearing out my shit fast as shit.
Don't be Corona.
Nobody teach it. Nobody's gonna teach me anything.
Now you know there is nothing to forgive.
I can't wait to leave this system and have people stop
begging me for fucking help.
You speak as one who yearn for immortality. Gaze upon the whether you are immortal or not, here we are. Together, it is up to you. We cherish the passage of so it go and someday.
Ah. Ooh. Never seen that before. A purple space station? That's pretty cool. No, never mind. I got closer and it's red. It's just the lighting.
Yeah. Where else? Where else to go? Where else to go?
Damn, what the fuck?
Oh, the Dark Knight, and yeah, right. That's right, Dark Knight.
Oh shit, this thing has 45 slots. That's pretty nice. This one has 48 slots. Holy shit, that's expensive.
Something else.
Relatist Arc.
Oh, no way. There's the other fucking Dark Knight book. And a secret. Oh, no way. Pretty cool.
Pretty fucking cool.
Double counter. Check that out, kids. Don't try it at home.
They won't teach you this in school, kids. A sneaky little guy.
Alright, here we go.
Welcome up, boy.
The most beautiful son. Ah, this. He's but with you. I know.
Come on, Dark Knight, dead.
Spells are really nice against those goddamn slimes.
Wait. Immortal defeated? What? I killed him. They didn't. No one came to resurrect him?
Maybe it's because the timer at the bottom never reached the zero. The darkness never coalesced, so he never was brought back. Or it's because you killed all of the dudes that could resurrect him.
Oh man. Oh, you think?
Handy.
Interesting.
Level up.
Nah, me too, buddy. Me too. 4. Oh, you idiot.
I yelled 4.
Oh, you're gonna love that.
Classic.
Get fucked.
I don't think you need to. I think you're good on the feeding. Are you serious? You would have all been dead. Energy cloak, ooh, sounds sexy.
Damn, fucking lightning.
This is my favorite part of the game, too.
The ladder rockets, they strategically placed everywhere down here.
Apparently I need an energy cell. I wonder if there's one over here. Oh no! Who the hell are you?
The energy cell's on the tower.
You don't even like me when I'm angry.
You're just gonna keep kicking the floor. But yeah, at the really close to the top of the tower, there's a room that has 3 of those dudes and a golden knight. It's a pretty big buttfuck.
Oh shit. I totally missed the thing I wanted. Sorry, game.
please, sir, bear some paraffinium.
Oh, an energy shield, eh?
Yeah, right. I can move it. No, come back.
Like I heard that.
I heard that, bitch. What's that to my face, bitch?
I don't know.
Bum, 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 bum.
What is the immolation stones, dude? Have you figured it out yet?
Let me look it up. Let me, like, actually specifically look it up. I've just kind of, like, assumed and heard what they do. Let me actually look it up. And the other thing is, like, like, this game isn't very, like, big, so it's really hard to find it. Like, I remember when I was trying to look up what something else was, it was like nothing comes up for it. I just vaguely remember hearing, a streamer say you could upgrade with it, but I don't know where. And, yeah, I can't, if you type in Death's Gambit Immolation Stone, like, literally nothing comes up. Yeah, there's nothing about it.
Where am I supposed to be going again? What the fuck?
Oh yeah, there's all those like walls you like phase through down there.
Okay.
Guess what?
What?
I found Star Silk.
No way.
I found it, and it was not in the system that people were saying it was in.
Did you ever find out what emulation stuff is?
No, there's just nothing on it. Which is, I don't know, I couldn't tell you.
Oh, I'm an idiot.
I also found something called Comet Droplets. Pretty cool.
Oh shit, a crystal lizard.
Oh shite. Crystal lizard.
Oof, that felt good.
You store my fucking Lemmium.
John Lemmium.
My Lemmium? I already have too much. You're telling me my condensed carbon doesn't automatically go into my
extended storage? No.
Yeah, that's fucking dumb.
Oh, my favorite part. Good times, good times.
Didn't I just talk to you? Get out of here. Spider. I was like, this ship looks unusually cool. Holy shit. This S-class fighter has fucking 38 slots. That's almost as much as my fucking cargo ship. But it's $50 million. $60 million if you're not trading it in. Holy shit. Damn. That's a fucking fighter. Alright.
I just keep dying, this is frustrating. Not fun anymore. Alright, yeah. I'm going to bed. I'll see ya.